We can all play a part in the fight to save lives by ending distracted driving. Parents, your kids are watching you. Set the example for future drivers. Don't let emails or texts distract you on the road. 19 News and Pat O'Brien Chevrolet remind everyone to wait to text.